children of God by faith in Christ Jesus. It's time for the children of God to rise up. It's time for the children of God to come out of this world and into His marvelous light. The world has been lying real good. They think success is based on how much money you have or how much education you have. And they think your identity is based on how you look or how you act or how you talk or even who you hang out with. And the world has been telling you sin is okay, but the end result is death. Do not be discouraged, young man and young woman, because I have good news for you, that this is the generation that will make a stand. This is the generation that will walk in holiness and walk in power and walk in love. This is the generation that will give birth to the children of God who will go against the grain and not look like the world or talk like the world. They will take a stand for righteousness. Get on your feet right now. Raise your hands. Get your spirit open. Sevenfold is about to bring it straight from the throne of God by the power of the Holy Spirit going against the grain.
Yeah. Hey, that's my boy Tone letting y'all know how we gonna do this. We going against the grain. You know what I'm saying? Against the flow of the world. Y'all staying boastful, we staying humble. Y'all thrive on violence, we thrive on peace. Y'all getting drunk, we staying sober. Y'all hating and we loving. Y'all trying to live and we trying to die. Look, I ain't no preacher, but my lyrics preach though. So here's my 16 bar sermon. We go against the grain, we go against the game. If you try to come between, I come against you, man. Look, we are not the same. I am a Martian, I'm trying to get to heaven, cause hell's eternal arson. When it comes to this world, I've got friction. Obey man's laws, but follow God's jurisdictions. And I ain't in it for the fame and fortune. I ain't trying to take your money, that's the same as extortion. These people twisted into strange contortions. We all God's children, but not in the same proportion. Cause now we don't live by the flesh. So in other words, we don't live like the rest. We go against the world's systems, and we ain't into getting treated like the world's victims. We God's property, bought by His blood. That's why we walk in His love. We go against the grain. That's right. Here I come. I'm coming. I'm coming for that number one spot. Y'all ready for me? Ain't no stopping me now. I'm coming for the industry. We about to take the game over. We about to change the game. You know what I'm saying? I ain't playing. We doing this for real. 7-4, boy. Yeah.